From your earliest desire to live in peace, to the times when you stood against aggression, you have always sought cooperation. You did not do this merely to brighten your own glory, but because dignity belongs to each of us. And in so doing, you have proved that your ancient and eternal commitment to a shared peace will be the foundation of the world of tomorrow.